Hello, everybody, and welcome back. So we are currently on the Hope Sim, getting ready to observe the first ever Teegle Drill Team for the American Cancer Society. They have a kiosk here where you can donate, check the event calendar, subscribe for updates. It's fantastic. They just put this kiosk out and people are already starting to donate. That's fantastic. The crowd, people have come out in waves this evening just to see this for the very first time. It is truly a spectacle. We even have a bear, you guys. A bear came all the way from the forest to be here with us. That's impressive. Let's see, we got my side I'm sitting on. You could probably see a little bit of the stage in the background. We got folks everywhere. Look at all these folks. And then let's take a look at our drill team members. Alright. We have Bear, Jasmine, Cinder, Morgan, Cade, Zandrose, Lag Monster, Sky, Nyan Rose, and I feel like there was a few others. Tiger. Here we go. We missed some back here. And Monstar. Looks like they have set the scene. The scene has been set, you guys. I don't want to miss them coming in. This is exciting. I did not apply to do the drill team. One, because I've never done anything like that. And two, because nerves. My stage fright is intense. So let's give a round of applause to everybody that is partnering up tonight with their horses to participate in such a wonderful event for a wonderful foundation. Look at this little one. Little baby peanut. Oh, it's cute. Oh, it's cute. Oh, we don't want a sneak peek of too much. Ooh, that tack set is great. Love it. Oh, someone else is filming. That's awesome. We have the same idea. Wouldn't want to miss this for the world. I started recording a little bit early because I wanted to get a good, detailed pan of just everybody that's here, everybody that's, a part of the squad. Oh, my doggo says hello. I'm excited. I do believe somebody will be miking up here in a few, so let us make sure. Yeah, all of our sounds are good to go. I'm not quite sure what Sir Snoodle has been typing. I think it's lag.
Shut up.
As you can see, we are in the famous arena. You can see this on the Teegle Sim. On several of them, actually. And on the eventing platform for practice. I love this. So what's going on? Well, the event doesn't start until 6 p.m. SLT. So it's 5:53 p.m. SLT. We're doing a wait. All right. So Tiger shouts, "Hello, everyone, friends, family, and guests. Thank you so much for being here tonight to see our performance of the Teegle Stars Drill Team. Tonight's performance will take place over the music stream, so please turn your music on. Don't worry, it's not playing yet. Please detach any unnecessary HUDs to save on memory so our riders can give you their best performance." All right. So we're going to put that on because Tiger said so. And Tapple, if I can find where they went, I do declare that they are the scripter for all horse things in SL. I believe water horse and teagle use them for scripting for horse stuffs. They're pretty cool. I just saw them again at the saddle club for Wolf Mountain Academy. We rode at the Unicorn Sanctuary and they tagged along, which was really awesome. Toggle. I have toggled. I hear nothing. It says it's playing Hooked on a Feeling. But I don't hear that. That could be why. My SL sounds, I always keep them down really low. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm tired of being jarred by people that just, like, play outrageous gestures. So I always keep it, like, on the bare minimum. Just in case someone wants to hit me with something loud. I'm so excited. Poor Luna couldn't make it because she's currently in class about mythical creatures. So I thought one of two things. I could stream this in Discord for her, and then we would have no copy of it. Or I could try my darndest to record it and pray that the recording came out okay. So I was like, I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna record this video because I would actually like to keep this, you know, as a memory. I used to compete very regularly at the Teegle Sim. I got to know a lot of the people that are a part of the drill team. It's been a while. I'm a little rusty. But I would like to feel and think that I'm here to support them and what they're about. So I want to kind of keep it forever, you know? A little keepsake. By the way, this is me. And this little chair cushion of mine couldn't have been more better randomized for me. And this is Promise, and then Honora, and then Izzy, or Lizzie, I think it's Izzy, and then their grandpa, and we all just came from Saddle Club together. Don't tell their teacher, but they're not in school right now. They're at their performance, but I'm supervising them, so everything should be okay. Casey, no. You scared me. I can't. Don't hate on this math TP. I'm DJing for 2 hours. Alright, well, there's time to catch you. There's time. Let's pray I don't forget. Okay. Just a couple more minutes here, folks, and it looks like they'll be starting up. I see a couple horses in the back here getting a little antsy. This is why I keep my SL sounds down. You all know now. What is that? Ooh, they get antsy. They get an antsy. Honestly, I panned out, so I don't see Sir McNoodle Doodle typing. Magicka Hair, can you not, please? Thanks. When we were first sitting here, a gentleman in the crowd said something like, "Darling, I'm a little concerned. I'm not quite sure where these folks are going to be plugging in their drills at. I don't see enough outlets for that, and I doubt it'll be easy walking around and not tripping on an extension cord." And everyone just agreed that he won the comments for the night. Because I was hilarious. Now, of course, he was cracking a joke. He knows that that's not what this is about. But could you imagine if it was this grandiose arena? Cough you, honey. And, you know, people were drilling things. That would be very funny, I think. I'm trying out a new width for my screen. And I'm slowly determining that I don't like it, and that's exactly why I had it set the other way. because I don't want to see people's names and stuff pop up when I'm filming. So I'm still working on my settings for my filming, and I'm still, like, I'm watching some videos that Mila Vanderbilt has posted about camera tips and tools. I'm pretty much learning something new every day when it comes to the computer and filming and editing audio, editing film, just a lot of things. So, kind of proud of myself, also kind of overwhelmed. Okay, folks, it is 5:59. I wonder if they're as nervous as I am, as nervous for them. You know, you feel that? I get like that. Like, oh, it's 1 minute away. What if the lag? What if they fly off the region? We don't know. Oh, 6 o'clock. It's go time. Shouts. Hello, everyone, fans, family, and guests. Thank you for being here. Turn on the music. Okay. She's just resharing what she already said. Maybe I should put my yay thing on. Oh my gosh. Maybe that would be annoying. Fuck it. I mean, heck it. Flip it. Flop it. Well, that's probably a bad idea that I just put that on. Ooh, yeah, let me take it off. I didn't realize it was gonna spit. Okay, wait. I'm sorry. I took it off. Don't yell at me, folks. There she is. And a crowd goes wild.
Hey everyone, my name is Tiger. I'm the creator of Teegle Horses, and I'll be your MC this evening. I'm here today with a very special group of guys and gals, our very own Teegle Stars Drill Team. These 10 men and women have been working hard for weeks to perform a really special routine for you all here tonight, and they're here to show you what cowgirls and cowboys are really made of. In the world of equestrian sports, there are probably a few that you're familiar with: horse racing, polo, show jumping. Maybe if you've been to the rodeo before, you might be familiar with barrel racing, pole bending, or cow cutting. But what we really wanted to do for you tonight is to introduce you to some equestrian events you may not have ever seen before. So for our show tonight, we've put together a display of three really cool equestrian competitive sports that riders and their horses compete in real life and can also do here in Second Life. These are really high-precision events that take an enormous amount of practice and training for both the horse and the rider. Our amazing riders here tonight are competing at a really high level and are ready to wow you, lag permitting, knock on wood. But hey, if nothing else, it should be a really interesting show one way or another. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce you to our first event of the night, the high-power sport of driving. Our daring drivers are taking their carts full tilt, top speed, through a complicated pattern of twists and turns, not to mention some mad cart drifting. So let's see what they've got. Give it up for the Teegle Stars drivers.
That's so cool. Oh my, he came out of there. Oh goodness, folks, and we are off. He is getting it. I saw that little pony gearing up, but I don't think I was ready for this. Oh no. This is one of my favorite things. I was really big into barrel racing as a Western sport, and this is like barrel racing, but with a miniature and on a cute little cart. And it's just precious, and he has a cute little shirt on. Yes, all little kids have that breed of pony, horse, and it's really cute to see them be able to ride something that fits them and doesn't make their legs like, wah! If you have a youth body, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Ooh! Now this horse reminds me of my horse Elvira that I have. It's the same similar, like blaze or patch of skin in the front on the face. They are getting it. Get a different angle here. Look at her go. Sorry about the chat spam, folks. Again, I'm working on my settings for when I'm filming. Probably should have turned off when someone exited and entered my chat range, but I've had it for years, so I'm just so used to being spammed like this when someone's coming in and out of my range. If you're not, I'll just do this, and that ought to fix it. I'll just blur that part out. That's a beautiful carriage. And a beautiful creature. Look at it go! Woo! That was awesome! Talk about horse racing meets Tokyo Drift. You know? She's really nailing these corners, I'm impressed. Now, I don't know if these barrels are scripted so that if they do bump into them, they would top over. But if they are, no one's done it yet, so I am very impressed. Clydesdale power! Hell yeah! Oh no, they are not! Oh, they're doing it! Ah! They have really great control. They must have practiced this for a while because that's hard to do, controlling your speed. Woo! I love that. Woo!
Wow.
Ah, we're getting into some dressage.
Tonight we have our own dressage superstar Monstar and her horse Belial here to perform a high-level dressage routine for you guys. Put your hands together for the dancing horse.
That's awesome. I took a class in this once and it was the most difficult thing. So I am really excited to see Monstar and her horse perform. So sad I can't get the ground texture to load. So the thing about dressage, and they're using hover text, but usually it's on a marker here, the letter of the alphabet, and then whomever that comes up with the routine will give you which ones you need to hit and in which order. And you have to be a certain amount of space away from the barrier, and you have to make it to the other marker at a diagonal angle. See how she's kind of pivoting her horse? That was beautiful. Just bringing it down. Look at that. Flawless. Oh, it's getting fancy. Look at that footwork. Yes. Get it. That is so cool. Now, I'm sure they're working with the dressage hud, which is a couple grand. But before the dressage hud was a thing, you used to just kind of have to do these things with what the Teegle was already capable of doing. And somebody recently, I think it was Mithril? Not the former hair slash plant store. I think there's another Mithril in the horse world. Maybe I'm saying it wrong. I'll definitely find a picture and include it here. They just came out with a HUD that they've been working on for a long time, I think a couple of years, where it has an intense dressage setup. And the class that I took had a rezzer, and we got to use that, and it was intense. You're doing great. Aww. Oh, yeah. Visiting each, pretty much each section. So cute. It's a beautiful horse. Look at that. That is so cool. She is working it. Oop. We're all gonna pretend that that did not happen. Sim lag. Blame it on the lag. Circles. There's a circle set. That's awesome. She killed it. Aww, that's so cute. Yeah. That was awesome. My section is a little loud, y'all.
And how do we make a complex pattern more complex? We add more horses. So, our third and final performance for tonight, the one you've all been waiting for, will be a demonstration of Western-style drill team, an equestrian sport that definitely operates on the idea that more is better. In this sport, whole teams of horses and riders memorize complicated patterns set to music and perform them at a high-speed, high-energy showdown to determine which team can perform the most complex patterns with the highest precision. These badass cowgirls and cowboys are ready to wow you. Let me hear you give it up for the Teegle Stars Drill Team.
Yes! We are giving it up. This is so, so cool. Look at them. Excellent formation. That is so hard. I don't see any of them. Well, right here. Somebody ran a little bit ahead. But to be honest, they're really doing great at keeping the same speed as their partner that they came in with. That is really difficult to do. So they must have practiced for a long time. Oh, we had a horse and rider separate. Oh. Wow. That's cool. Got an accidental jumper. It's okay. It happens. They got right back into formation, and that's what matters. Look at the happy bear. Oh my goodness. I wonder if they're in a voice call together to just discuss when to go, any types of cues or Discord call maybe, because this is pretty spot on. Look at all these beautiful horses. got a like a V-shaped formation. Ooga shaka. Wow. That's awesome. Wow, look at them go. That's so cool. What? And they were able to reverse the V. Look at them. They're all at an angle. I'm impressed. They nailed it. Hooked on a feeling. The Teegle Drill Squad is great. Oh, they're waving! Yay! Oh, what a cool way to exit. They did it, folks. They did that. They do more stuff, be it the same folks or open it up to more folks joining them. This was an awesome performance. Sorry. Hopefully this gets more people interested in the equestrian type of activities that can be had here in SL when, you know, you get your teagle pet. If you already don't have one. And they did it all that in just 22 minutes. Like, I'm impressed. It wasn't a whole hour. The bear fell out, you guys. It was so impressed. Awesome. Yay and stuff. Well, you all saw it right here. If you missed out, hopefully you find this video on the interwebs and you're able to watch along and see just how awesome the Teegle Drill Team actually is. That's all, folks. See y'all later. Bye!